today birds are the most diverse group of terrestrial vertebrate animals, and so I try to use the fossil record to piece together how their diversity and their important biological features evolved. In our present study here, we're looking at a new discovery of a fossil bird-like animal from the age of dinosaurs, about 86 million years ago. And this new fossil preserves an extremely well-preserved skull in three dimensions that is nearly complete. So the skull provides us with a lot of new information about how the specialized skull of birds, modern birds, came to be. And one of the important aspects of this new discovery is that the skull preserves what we think of as a transitional beak. Basically, the beak of this animal is restricted just to the tips of the jaws, unlike the beaks of modern birds, which are much more extensive. Posterior to the beak in this new skull, we have a full tooth row, much like a carnivorous dinosaur. So sharp, pointy teeth running all the way back throughout the jaws, with a toothless beak sort of restricted just to the tips. By studying evolutionary biology, we can really try to understand how to use the fossil record to shed new light on the evolution of birds.